The Dickinsons were an upper middle class family. They could afford to hire help, but that didn't mean that Dickinson was left off of doing the household chores, all of which really fell to the women in the house. And yeah, she didn't like that. She groused a lot about what she called housekeeping. She saw as a pestilence was her word. And she did love baking. She was the family baker.